more Remothered Tormented followers in the last video. We escaped that hell of a maze and got to that save as fast as we possibly could. We don't have any items, but we should have a diversion item. Just one. Music is just so intense. I don't like it. Like, you can't. I understand what they mean now when they say you can't determine where they're at. If you literally have to listen to music more so than the actual footsteps. Woman was actually in her bed for once. Ain't that right, Woman? He's such a good girl. Hear all these whisperings, I'm not quite for sure. Where is she? That's why I hate these peekaboos. You can't tell where they're at. I wish you could kind of like switch sides. Where is she? Oh, come on now, this is a big room. Give me better cues than what you're giving me. Because no es bueno. I don't like. Come on, did you go? Am I supposed to take something in here? No. Not exactly how I particularly like my elevators. I like it when they move on their own.
Wait, what?
I was actually supposed to do something to him. I actually wasn't aware of that. I just kind of assumed. To be honest. Looks like I shouldn't have assumed anything. Except for just stay on the damn size. No? I think I'm only allowed to have one diversion item right now. Head right there, because that's a dead end up there anyway. Yeah, no duh. Come on now. Be smarter than that. So am I supposed to like... You can't do that right now? I was supposed to do that. I didn't do. I'm going to assume so.
Hello, anybody here?
Gloria, I'm here. Please help me.
What on earth is going on?
Be careful. They're armed.
Who are you talking about?
Him and this damn psychopath.
Okay. I'm calling the police.
Yes, do it now. Hey, wait. Are you still here?
I am. Stay calm.
Okay.
Infirmary, only one with key, gotcha. What do you don't? Oh god, why'd I do that? Is there really a point to closing that? Are you kidding me? She knew I was there. Run. Okay, that was bullshit. If I knew she was coming down the stairs, I wouldn't went through the door to freaking begin with.
Calm down. Tell me what happened.
Oh my god.
Please, I'm here now. Can you hear me?
Can't believe.
Your heart is going to explode.
No.
Calm down, please. You have to take something.
Do I really?
I don't have any idea what happened, but Now you're making me anxious.
The girl didn't kill his wife. Ripped her apart. But he still believes he killed his daughter.
God. I can't believe it. They always slept in separate rooms. Their marriage was a disaster. Disgusting. Even though Ariana knew about Hunter's past. Or Jennifer. But this... Also, of course I knew. I would never imagine that...
You didn't do anything? You indulged it. You kept on supporting his barbaric experiences. The mesmerism, the phenoxyl, everything else.
His disease, his personal matters, with the disappearance of his daughter made him a killer. I knew the killer wasn't going anywhere. It was more of a necessity. An addiction.
Addiction
doesn't make much difference how we call it. We don't choose our killer or our vice. They are the ones that live. Don't you smoke?
Are we seriously talking about this?
I'm just saying that I knew about his bad habits. As his nurse, I knew how unorthodox and how inefficient they were. But that doesn't make me his accomplice.
Let's go. They'll be here any minute.
Is there anyone with Mr. Jones?
We heard her at the
end from the painting. Here, in the house? We have to stay here. Leaving now is out of the question. There are bars in the windows and doors. Locked. Here, drink this. It's just to slow your heartbeat down.
Did you also know that Celeste came back?
I didn't want to believe it. He kept on saying it. He saw his Jennifer and everything. And I would even be Jennifer to him at times. Richard suffered from his father's anger. Crazy, lunatic psycho.
Split personality. Forced to lose the man against her. Not surprising as
hell. Of course. I called them a little while ago.
Lord, how could you kill her? The doors and windows are locked. I'm trapped inside.
Did you think about that earlier?
On purpose until I found him.
I know you really are.
Trap me.
I missed you a lot, sister. But you left me in many ways, with open wings of moths ablaze, and when his mother screamed that much, her death is the mistarget.
How do you... Pressed everything. Why didn't it do anything? Oh no, not doing this again. I pressed it. It didn't do anything last time. Such bullshit. This should have been you. TV? How's that supposed to mean? Nothing. Ms. Gloria Ashman, female, 38, urgent hospitalization. Patient complains of bad headaches and sudden but partial lack of sight. There's a rapid worsening of the eye photosensitivity. Extreme patient condition to cure widespread and articulated problem. The assumptions of cortisone is prohibited due to the instant allergic reaction that may immediately lose the patient eyesight. Oh. They're all going to die one by one. Okay. And what's that? The exact thing in the bottle that said she'd go blind if she had it. Convenient. It's a good thing I skimmed through most of that and just read the conclusion. Man, you're struggling, girl. Dr. Reed. I guess there would look like there were four bottles you needed if there were only two. No, stop. Put it down. Can I grab any of that? So I got a syringe. Oh God. There you go. So I can't run anymore. Still haven't break. Oh man, I love white flashes of death. Ah, she's so creepy. Get away from me. Ooh. Am I not allowed to save there? I mean, okay. It is what it is. Come on, man. Why gotta smack me in the face like that? Rude.
Thanks.
That's messed up. Jesus. That's lovely. He doesn't want a moth in the palm of their hand. Oh. The mesmerizing thing.
Stop out of
here. Hey.
Where did you go? Why? For fucking sake! No! No! No!
So am I Celeste?
Listen, who doesn't live can't be normal. What kind of life is it to suffer that way? You deserve peace.
Mr. Belton, please don't listen to her!
She is Jenna. She is your daughter. She represents everything you couldn't have. It was taken from you. And now, she's in front of you.
This is how you killed your wife, Mr. Belton!
Listen to me.
Don't listen to her!
You failed the other times, but you can't now. She can't escape.
You met this afternoon.
You know how it is.
You remember?
You know what you have to do.
Okay, no, so she's not Celeste.
Remember? I told you. I could have helped you. Help me with you. Mr. Belton! No! I beg you. Stop! No! No!
What is going on? Okay, I thought that was my cat, but no, that was Emma. In the other room. Alright. That is such a weird animation he's doing. Did you seriously not give me enough time to do that? I started doing it literally as soon as they gave me the option to do it, and they didn't give me enough time. I'm not watching that again. Are you freaking kidding me? You. The hell? Yeah, now let me escape. Why did you do that last time? At least I went with X. I'll give him that. Still don't know why I did the first time. Because I did the exact same thing. Except that time I actually panicked a little more and didn't get to the chandelier part as fast. So why was I able to do it that time and not the other time? When I had more time the first time. I got to the chandelier notice much faster the first time. So why did I die the first time? And I was literally doing the prompts they told me to do. Such bullshit. Oh, that's where she got the crank. Oh, I felt you slip out, Charger. It's over here. Diversion item. I need some diversion items. I really, really do. Was this? It's the same thing from earlier. Okay. So we were just on the opposite side of the room. That is confusing my brain. No, let's go straight. Let's go save and end off this episode because we've done quite a bit. So that's all I want to do. Save. Thank you for letting me save. So with that, I hope you have a great day. That was all messed up sort of stuff. If you liked the video, give a like, comment if you love it, super special, awesome, subscribe if you haven't, that really helped me out, and ta-ta for now.